This video disproves the maximization on expected utility. Here U is a utility function and it is concave with respect to theta. Any point on this connecting line forms an expected utility. Expected utility is a constant, so no maximization can be derived. Maximum expected utility, if any, must be a corner solution, but there is no tangency or first order condition like this.